You can do it with either hand. If you're just starting out, I would recommend doing it with your body. But here, that is also.